In a dream on August 22nd, 2015, Qasim saw that there was chaos and unrest everywhere, and all the Muslims were busy with their own selves. Then I reached a place where evil forces were plotting a plan, saying how since Muslims are occupied with their own lives, they will be unable to save themselves. And we will destroy every one of them and make it seem to the world that we are doing this for peace. After that, they started to make powerful machines, one after another. I thought how no one can possibly fight against these powerful and dangerous machines. When they finished completing the machines, I went back. The machines flew high in the sky, and then those machines started firing at each other. And we Muslims were trapped in the middle, and all of our buildings and businesses were there. And there was a huge wall that blocked off the rest of the world from seeing what was going on. So they showed the rest of the world how powerful their machines are, and how two groups were fighting each other. But in truth, it was actually just one group destroying Muslims and their houses. The evil forces told the world that a group amongst the Muslims have powerful machines. And they also said that we have to destroy them, or else they will destroy the world peace. But these were horrible lies, and all of the machines belonged to evil forces. It was only a wretched excuse to massacre the Muslims and be shown to the world as the righteous ones. I gathered a few people and asked them how can we fight them. Because of this war, we will get completely destroyed. We Muslims didn't know what to do and everyone was trying to hide and we kept on getting killed. Then the Nur of Allah appeared on my right hand index finger. But it wasn't enough to destroy those machines. Then I said, Ya Allah, do something, otherwise we will get destroyed. Our homes have perished and many of us have been killed. We are getting humiliated in front of the entire world. Then Allah increased the Nur so much that I was certain that it will perish those machines. When I went out to fight those machines, then my clothing changed. Then I said to myself that Qasim, it's finally time to destroy those machines. I started to run and then ran in the air by the mercy of Allah. I was face to face with those machines and I threw the Nur of Allah. And to my amazement, those machines couldn't bear it for even a second and completely melted down. Then I went back and all the Muslims came out and became overjoyed, saying indeed, Allah has saved us and protected us. I told them how Allah is with us and you shouldn't ever be afraid again.